Hey guys, good morning. Good morning. Good Sunday morning. Didn't phone yesterday for reasons, and I thought I'd do a double shot this morning. So let's get into it. Before we start, I still don't like that banana shampoo. Tried it again yesterday. Do you know what it is? It's not just the smell. The smell dissipated pretty much as soon as it was, you know, being scrubbed in. It felt slick, like banana slick. And that was not good. I'm sorry, Body Shop, but the banana shampoo is big fat fail. Let's not do that anymore. Okay, now let's carry on. All right, so let's do day 11. Which is here. Now I have flipped the lids because I know people hate too much struggling here. And we have tea tree facial wash. Nice. I like all things tea tree. It is a wonder product. There we go. All right, so we got that. And the big box here, that feels like it has nothing in, but I did feel it when I opened it. And it, hey, I like this. That is a glow sheet mask. Grumpy skin feels hydrated, awakened, and healthier. My goodness. I do like a good facial. Never mind. Okay, so that's it, my friends. This is day 11 and 12. Oops. And we will continue our Christmas countdown tomorrow or Tuesday. Depends. Thanks, everybody. I'll see you later. Bye.